If we do not have the true reason of emptiness, then possibly that to remove all suffering problems, free from this samsara, to attain the state of Buddhahood, all not possible. One thing. Second thing, example like now, practical example. Let's say, place where you live, sort of like housing, if you have empty land, you can build anything, any shape, any kind of building. Once you occupy that land, then you cannot build anything. Now this is one practical example. So now once we meditate in state of emptiness, then out of emptiness, then that beautiful sort of like after say mandala of the Guru Padmasambhava or extraordinary sort of pure land. Because until when we do not meditate in emptiness state, we cannot build anything here. This obstruct us to build anything. This sort of house, this sort of building, this sort of like hall. So once we meditate into state of emptiness, then this obstacle, this hall, this sort of like house, this sort of like hall do not obstruct us to build Guru Padmasambhava Palace.